Although I didn't get a bracha from her, I wished her a ksiva chasima taiva. And I got a response. The response was amen to the bracha. Now, for the first time in our lives, there won't be any grandparents to speak to call, to visit before Hashem. But, Mama, we ask you to give that same bracha that came right from the heart. Come, Yemilas Yaisher, we say in Slichas this morning, Cholna, Pnei Kel, Vemeita Begayan, the eloquent speech, to come before HaKadosh Baruch Hu, to be Yemilas Yaisher, on behalf of your children, that you love so much, and that took such care of you in the last few years, on behalf of your grandchildren, your great-grandchildren, on behalf of your extended family that looked up to you as a senior member, on behalf of Klal Yisrael in America, in the country, that you are one of the pillars, and your family is one of the pillars of establishing Yiddishkeit in America, on behalf of Klal Yisrael and Eretz Yisrael, where your heart always was, always concerned about those living in Eretz Yisrael. You should be a Melech Yisrael for all of us, for the whole Klal Yisrael. We'll be like Mavis Lanetzach, and we'll be like Mavis Lanetzach, and we'll be like Mavis Lanetzach.